It was love at first sight.
It felt like something out of an old-fashioned romantic comedy. Well, more or less. It's difficult to find love when you're a serial killer.